It's written in 1 Samuel chapter 3 verse 1. And the word of the Lord was rare in those days. There was no widespread revelation. It's the same in our days. I mean, there are plenty fake prophets, but the real prophets are few on the entire face of the earth. Not only they are few, but they are hard to find. Because a real prophet would not be famous, especially in our days. The prophets of God usually say things people don't like, and they are always going to be persecuted. The fake prophets will call the Bible the word of God, because they don't really hear from God. They lie to the people with the Bible. The word of God has not been revealed to them. It's written in 1 Samuel chapter 3 verse 7. Now Samuel did not yet know the Lord, nor was the word of the Lord yet revealed to him. Of course, Samuel served in the temple. He lived there. He prayed there. But still, the word of the Lord was not yet revealed to him. It's written in 1 Samuel chapter 3 verse 21. Then the Lord appeared again in Shiloh, for the Lord revealed himself to Samuel in Shiloh by the word of the Lord. This is the true word of God, dear friends. Did they not have writings from Moses, how God did all the miracles with Israel? Of course they did, and they probably read them in the temple. And there's nothing wrong with that. But they're just writings, dear friends. Jesus said in John chapter 14 verse 21, "The person who has my commandments and keeps them is the one who loves me. The one who loves me will be loved by my Father, and I too will love him and reveal myself to him." This means we know the commandments of Jesus from the Bible, and if we keep them, only then we will know the word of God, because Jesus will reveal himself to us through revelation. Seek Jesus with faith. May Jesus bless you.